suburbia, the Bible love, none of the above, on a steady diet of soda pop and Ritalin. No one ever died for my sins in hell, as far as I could tell, at least the ones I got away with, and there's nothing wrong with me. This is how I'm supposed to be. Crucifix the living room, all my private room, while the moms and brats are away.